was the man, took advantage of the two opportunities, and they see themselves leading by two goals.
Lebo Manyama, hit and a goal, and finally, they've been able to fight front.
Mato and Cardoso, the threatening, taller central defenders, get forward. Castro and Nurkovic, both solid from set pieces as well. Beautiful flick in. He's got the 10 goals this campaign. Samir Nurkovic. It's blocked. Seven fouls already, and the one caution in the game is Chiefs going to attack. It's a brilliant header. Lovely delivery.
There, of course, Nurkovic, Cardoso, they've all pushed up Mato. They're all in there. Lots of options to try and pick up for Manyama. And it's another flat one. Nurkovic! Oh, he's done it again!
In the third of Bloemfontein Celtic.
Well, I suppose Lefondo Lasema will want to stick with the same tactics as Manyama, and his ball comes in! Oh! It's only taken! In it comes! And another free header!
It is.
Kudos to skipper Gerald Mourou for the interception. Now a goal! Easy one for Kaizer Chiefs. Ingers.
They've got quite a few players with aerial strength. Gazana.
Manyama! Another goal! And it's 2-0, and it's Nurkovic.
Cape Town City territory here, that there's almost an expectation of a goal from the partisan Chiefs fans who are gathered. Will it come here?
Matoho, Nurkovic,
Manyama to take it. Numbers in it, Manyama! That pass, that's wonderfully done! Cardoso!
Find the teammate, Chiefs now looking for the counter. Good footwork from Brilliant. What a start to the game he's had if you are just joining us. Manyama, that's a good ball for the movement of Nurkovic. Numbers getting in that box. Nurkovic.